In today's lesson, we're going to learn about another exponent rule, which is the quotient rule. Whenever you hear the word quotient, means division. And the rule says, when dividing the same basis, we subtract the exponent. Let's look at the first example. 8 to the 4th divided by 8, once again, when you don't see an exponent above a variable or any variable or any numerical expression, is a 1. So it will be 8 to the 4th power divided by 8 to the 1st power. We already know they have the same basis. And therefore, we rewrite the base. In this case, we have 4 minus 1, which is a to the 3rd power. Let's take a look at the second example. 6 to the 3rd power divided by 6 to the 1 power, the one that we do not see. Once again, we have the same basis. Let's rewrite it. What do we do with the exponent? We subtract 3 minus 1, and that will give us 6 to the 2nd power. What do we mean by 6 to the 2nd power? Meaning to write 2 factors of 6. That's the 1st factor. That's the 2nd factor. And 6 times 6 is 36. Let's take a look at the 3rd example. X to the 7 times y to the 5th over x to the 3rd times to the y to the 1 power. Let's write the 1. We don't need to write it, but we want to make sure it's a 1. Let's take a look at the basis. Same basis. We have x. We can rewrite it. We also have a y. Can rewrite it. Now, what do we do with the exponent? When we are dividing, same basis, we subtract the exponent. Let me erase this. 7. Minus 3. Let's take a look at 1. 5 minus 1. 7 minus 3 is 4. X to the 4th power. 5 minus 1. y to the 4th power. And there you have it.